Hello guys, welcome back to another trucking video. Of course, I am in Bologna. I discovered it and a question mark. It was a Scania dealer, so that's cool. It's Thursday, 6:38 in the morning, so that's cool. And well, half a tank of fuel is enough for two more jobs, so no problem there. I'm fully rested, so yeah, let's pick up the trailer and do the job, of course. Start Scania. Here we go. Have to go in here. Yep. Oh, sorry, dude. I did not see you. My God. Pick it up, pull it out. Oh, still in shock, dude. It's three axis, single wheeled, of course. We're gonna haul yogurt, 80 tons of yogurt, and I'm gonna go to Madrid again. Oh, dude. What? Really? What? Okay. Bicycle. Drive, dude. Come on. What's wrong with you? Oh, it's a her. She is shocked, of course. Her car broke down. So, 59,000 euros for a trip of 1,400 and 78 kilometers. Well, no, I'm gonna go. So again, a long job, almost 1500 kilometers. Normally I would never take that, of course, but let's see how this one goes. Ooh, nice bike, Triumph. Triumph? I thought they made choppers. Not, oh my God! It's already red. Okay. So that's weird. Racers made by Triumph? That's... I'm not sure. But okay. Tollbooth again, of course, because I'm going back to Madrid. Oh, come on, come on. Oh! Whew. Okay. Well, I'm gonna jump inside, of course. And speed up, of course, because it's a long job. Okay. He's gonna brake, of course. No, he's gonna go right on. Going up to 130, nice. Two sports car trailers, so a company needs 12 new cars and they're gonna bring it. That's cool.